Streamer connect. That's broken too. Think we're fixing it. Authorize, connect. We connected now? We are. Yep. Let's play some games. Check one thing real quick. The German roads weren't working yesterday. Was it Roads United? United Germany. Oh, it says I'm not sub to it. That's weird. That's very odd. Interesting. Kind of odd, right? Up an odd like feedback when I have the USB plugged in. I think the roads are fixed. go. Weird power problem at the moment. So what do we need? We need industrial. I don't think those are polluting in the water, but let's check. A little bit. Power shortage. Change some of these to forestry. Start our high density. Where's downtown gonna be? Maybe up here? Maybe this becomes our downtown? I think that's what we do. I think we make that our downtown. I want to sink this highway some more. Reason for that is we're gonna make a main road right here. Why that sunk down like that. Let's take this little support here and stick it right in the middle. About there. trying to continue this all the way up to here. Probably gonna delete some of this actually. Continue this side first, I guess. Going down. Flip it and reverse it. Didn't turn out too bad. Reverse that one as well. I'm going to tweak this so it's not quite as pronounced. Just like that. Can't fix the train track quite yet. I should have thought of that method. The wrong highway. So here, we're gonna make a traffic circle. Not with that road. Let's use. I want a one way. That guy? Probably that guy. At least for now. We can change it later. Yeah, we got trains now. little odd right there, right? Not sure what's going on there. I think we're connected there. There we go. Inside we're gonna have some stuff, but it's not gonna be connected on the inside, only the outside. I think our circle is slightly off. Yeah, it is. Something's not right about that. Do a off ramp here. Something like that, maybe? A little funky. Let's run it. Let's see what happens. Power's flickering here. want this to go the other way. Turn this into an elevated section. Same with this. Because if we do that, when we raise this point up, it won't look as bad. Power lines out there. We're gonna make this in here, we're gonna zone it. It'll be office. Val, thanks for the host. How are you doing tonight? Welcome, everyone. Just hanging out, playing some cities. The city of Dotem. Doing something a little bit different. I never build using grid layout. And I'm building with grid layout tonight. Going good. Relatively new city. This is the third night on this city. Mostly vanilla play. I got move-it mod. Yeah, I got some essential mods, but no assets this game. It's pretty much vanilla. We just unlocked the identity on this map, so we're gonna start building our downtown in here. Cranking through cash, so we can kind of fluff up the building, because plenty of money right now. Trying something a little bit different too. We got this traffic circle. I'm trying to build in the middle of it, which I don't typically do. So we'll see how that goes. Oh yeah, it's pretty down here. Two big parks. The center main street here goes underneath this big park. Yeah, nice map. I tell you the name, but I forget what it is. I should start writing the notes down. I should put a post-it on my monitor with all the key details everyone wants to know. I never think of it. I'm also trying the sunken highway setup. I never do this either. I've seen other people do this sunken highway. I kind of like it. Pumping oil down here. I put in our bunkers. We do have disasters turned on. I haven't set up my routes yet, though. But, yeah. Do you play Cities Val Smash? Yeah, this is very. So my viewers typically come on in about an hour, and they will all tell you, this is not typical for me. I usually build, they call them spaghetti roads. I usually just curvy roads everywhere, a lot like this park. This is my normal style. Take a pile of wet noodles and turn them into roads. But I was looking at Scandinavian cities and German cities and Austrian cities, and they're almost all grids. So I thought I'd give it a try. I live up in the Boston area, where Boston is not very gritty. It's more like wet noodles. City. Yeah. It's just as confusing underground as it is above ground. I don't like putting anything built on the actual circle. I'm trying to fill in this inner part without actually building on the circle. Yeah, you get a spaghetti the burbs. Yeah, you live in Boston? Dan Boston 01, look at that. I live about an hour from Boston. Hour north. We're gonna build another kind of. PAX East, yeah. A lot of people are trekking over for PAX East. So, in here is gonna be residential. I want another traffic circle, but don't want to overdo it. I'm gonna do a perimeter road here because we're gonna. I don't want to be too close to this. It's rather noisy. Hey, later, Smash. Thanks for the host. So this is all going to be residential in here. I think I want to space it out a bit from this as well. I'm trying to manage the noise. I don't want things to be too loud. You know what, screw it, we're gonna do some spaghetti. I can't not do spaghetti, I gotta do some. Yeah, check our plumbing. Magic 23. I don't know if you guys know that trick. Space out your pipes by 23 and they fit perfectly. Perfectly. I think we're gonna do some here as well. Over here, we're going to do the highway connection. Once we flesh out this residential area. Bike, get up. Just like over there, I don't want to get too close to that highway. We're using the German style roads, that's why the bus lane looks a little bit different. Sorry, not bus lane, bike lane. Yeah, we'll do some spaghetti in here. Yeah, we need more industrial. Don't know where I'm gonna put that yet. What do we actually need? We need ag. We have ag. We have, yeah, we can code up an ag. Let's do it in here. We're gonna cheat in some agriculture. So I almost always do one-way roads in industrial parks. They seem to be happier. Traffic flow here, where trucks come in here and pass this way. I don't want to screw up this lane here. I think that makes more sense. And then what we'll do is turn this guy into a one-way. Beautiful. And all your one ways go To the left. To the left, to the left. Just gonna dump this one short. 15 units. This one will go long. Yeah, maybe we'll go long on all of them. If I can draw straight. Sewage and water are starting to get low. Yeah, we're gonna zone this ag. Again, I don't like I don't mind it on the C roads, but I don't want the E roads to have parking on them. Or not parking, but people parking on them. Commerce is back up. How are we gonna do this one? Yeah, we'll just do standard design. Nothing crazy. I like that old style. European style. Looks a little bit odd on spaghetti roads, but I still like it. We still haven't built our traffic hub, we might do that as well. That's Traffic Manager President Edition, allowing me to do that. So I'm gonna go over the highway. See if anyone takes it. This to be elevated. You'll see why in a second. Because I actually want the off ramp before the on ramp for traffic flow. Then what we'll do is tuck this in a little bit more. Don't like the way this curved. It needs to be bumped out more. This needs to be tucked in more. And this needs to be up more. Let's get some trees in here. Not enough trees, we need more trees. Size 1, strength 100. It's this guy. Yeah. I want to put some of the unique buildings in here as well. But where? Quite sure. Bump looks a little bit funky. A little bit better. Okay, straight line it. Then we're gonna curve around this guy. Do I wanna connect all the way back in? I feel like that's gonna cause problems. think the better choice might be to connect back here. I like that. Zoning, zoning, zoning. This like this and then bulldoze it. Give us a good reference point to keep things aligned. So we want this circle to be our central spot. That's where everything's gonna gather. They liked that, didn't they? Put a little alleyway in here. Turn off snapping. Turn on snapping. Traffic circle's working nicely. We're gonna want trees lining this as well. We could probably sneak a park in there though. What park is that? Playground? Small park. We're gonna bury those in the trees. You wanna kinda like place them randomly. The trees do reduce the noise coming off the highway. If it's too loud, which it might be, I haven't even checked. Yeah, we can put up sound barriers. And that'll help reduce the sound as well. Zone part of this here. Little micro zone. Again, in a little alleyway in here to fill that space in. Not too shabby. Water and sewage. Put in a new water tower. I don't know why the water tower always reduces the footprint a little bit. We have no services here. Get our services in. Fire, police. Probably a hospital too, right? Have the crematorium yet? We don't. So we're gonna need another graveyard. But where? I think our graveyard might be full and we didn't even notice. I think it is. Let's do two here. Sewage treatment. Always chasing that sewer. I think traffic is still for the most part flowing okay. Oh. I say that, maybe it's not. We need to upgrade this road here. Will it fit? It will fit. Make two of these lanes turning lanes. One ways now. trying to avoid that as long as I could, but. We're flowing for the most part. Do we have a graveyard over here? We do. Need a bit more though. Another little alleyway. A little bit more commercial in here. Crazy fire, huh? More power. We can put in our fire helicopter in here. It'll fit. Not quite. If we put a little alleyway in, we probably could. Now we might be able to. Let's see here. Shift it over, maybe? That fence right on the. Yeah. Where are our helicopters? Where's the choppas? We could get fancy and probably put a channel in here. Right through here, maybe? This road might be a mistake. I mean, it seems to be working okay. Let's try this. We'll experiment here. See which one works better. Try getting rid of the stop sign altogether. Seems to work, right? Tweak this a little bit. Watch this all day, right? This is backing up. I think we need to improve our public transport. I think we may start having problems here. Let's do this. We're gonna build a hub. In the middle of this. What is this? This is 38. So that would be 15 would be half of that, plus 4 is 19. So we're gonna build a road at 19. 17, 18, 19. Oh, right there. We'll go 15 that way. I want those to be one ways. Sorry. Bus depot. transport do we have? Not ready for a turn. We can do a train station. Possibly. A little tight. Do it the opposite side of the road. Maybe do a train station. Do a train station. Metro Monorail Train Hub. Monorail Bus Hub. Monorail Road. If it had a bus station in it too, it'd be perfect. This is what we do. I have an idea. Something like that. A little bit higher for the trains. Having a good time at that place, huh? Ooh, do we want the road to go the other way? I think we do. Yep, that's what we want. But it doesn't give a whole lot of room for the buses to queue up. It's the only downside. too close. I love trains in this game. So fun to watch. That's a little weird. Shape this a little bit. And we go over with it. And we'll tweak it to fit. Convert some of this over here to ground. Isn't that working? Typically that works, right? There we go. We'll smooth that out. Too bad. Up a hair here. I wish this was a little bit straighter. I think it's just a city's glitch, though. Any trains? Oh, we. We can fix our issue we had here before we had the trains unlocked. More trees, always trees. Trains, where are your trains? For real? Well, we can put in, probably put in two train yards here, right? Do an industrial here. How are we going to get this to work, huh? Gonna take some. That wasn't a bad guess. That was not a bad guess. They seem to have liked the idea. Dump them right here. Seems like a convenient spot. Now the question is anyone gonna use it? I think they will. There they go. Filtering in, filtering out. People train? I think that's a people train. Beautiful. It's all coming together. Short on schools, right? High school. Something here is not right. Well then. That's not gonna work, is it? Let's try this way. Let's try this method. The bridge first and then raise it up. Sometimes this works, sometimes it doesn't. OV104, thanks, man. Our bike lanes. Well, we still have elevated on. Trying to make this a little bit more realistic. Doing? I could have just come down here, right? I feel like that would have made more sense. Sometimes. I feel like I need to be yelled at. What are you doing? Pathway down here, right? That'll work. Not that road, but that general idea, right? Makes way more sense. Now to get everything to line up, just cheat in here. That's 10. We'll go to 20. And now it'll line up. Nice little road. Get some of these bus stops going. New. What's going on here? New. Oh, it's not a bus stop. That's why. Definitely, if you want to go this way with it. So we stop right at this concert area. Maybe this one we go the opposite direction. Arcus, thanks for the host, man. Appreciate it. Let's playing Ark tonight, man? Water sewage is getting low. Let's finish our trees here. Lacking trees. I like this area. Turned out nice. A little bit dark with that color scheme, but... filling in nicely. Beautiful. Let's save our game. We haven't saved in a while. Haven't saved at all today. Take a break from this. Let's change up games here. Right? Switch over to Ark for a little bit. Why not? Let's do something different. Helps if I am in the right channel. Right what channel? You're in the wrong channel? I'm gonna play some Ark. Sound good? Let's do a stream split here. Hold on, let me turn off Capsuli. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Let's do this. Okay. I'm not going anywhere. It's gonna say I'm leaving, but I'm not leaving. Okay?